I'm not sure if I'll fit in at university. Now, a lot of people worry that when they start university, they won't meet anybody who they'll become friends with, they'll be lonely, and everybody will be completely different to them. You've got to remember that when you're starting university, there is such a diverse group of different people from different areas, with different interests and different backgrounds. And also, seeing as you are studying a course with somebody, you have to be interested in that course to want to study it, so you will be on a course with people who have similar interests to you, so that's a good way to make friends. Also, there's lots of different societies, so if you're someone who enjoys football or netball, if you go on to that society, you are going to meet people who are also interested in football and netball, so therefore you're meeting like-minded people who you can get on with. So there's no need to be concerned that you won't fit in, because there's always going to be somebody who has similar kind of likes and similar interests to you who you can kind of build a friendship with.